I am so worn out from working. This one is written by Emily Dickinson, published in 1929. Dickinson's poetry has the real quality of truthful reflection. Her words wounds the images around her, like the rest of her poems.
If I can stop one word from her.
Sharing others' burdens and learning that can give us calmness and peace. Thank you.